So breaking news on today's episode of BizJet TV. Elon Musk is bringing super fast internet to private jets. This is great news. I have talked about the internet on private jets before. This is a question I always get asked when someone's going to be buying a jet. What's the Wi-Fi like on the airplane? And there's different types of Wi-Fi. And you can click on the link above and there'll be a number of videos that you can go to find out about that. But today we're going to be specifically talking about Elon Musk and his new technology, which is going into private jets as well as into people's homes. And that's what this episode is about. If you're new to BizJet TV, welcome to the channel. Please subscribe. And just to let you know that we have diamond subscriptions available now. A lot of the content that was available, we've got almost 500 videos on here now. A lot of the content is now only available for diamond members. And we are producing special content for diamond members every week now, exclusively for the diamond members. And we're doing a whole series now on spreadsheets on different airplanes. So if you want to find out exactly how much it costs to operate, you know, a Global Express or a Honda Jet, those two are already out there. And we'll be coming out with news soon. The membership, just click on the join button below. You can become a diamond member for just $9.99 a month and you'll get access to a lot more content here on BizJet TV. And otherwise, if you like this video, you can always give me a super thanks at the end of the video and that will be much appreciated. Well, let's get into the meat of today's episode, or the tofu, depending if you're a vegetarian or a meat eater. And let's get into today's episode about Elon Musk bringing his super fast internet to private jets. So basically, you've know who Elon Musk is, you know, the Tesla electric car, SpaceX rockets, and he's created this network of satellites around the Earth, and with the purpose of basically beaming down, you know, internet to people. So it's all you need is a satellite dish on your house, and you can receive your internet straight in from the satellite. And this is, you know, accelerating speeds and everything. And so he's introducing this onto private jets. They're currently in the works to get it on a Global Express, Challenger 300 series, Embraer 135s and 145s, a Legacy 600, which is built by Embraer, Falcon 2000 by Dassault, and the Gulfstream G450, 550 and 650. Now, Elon Musk owns a couple of G650s himself. He's already had his Starlink internet system already installed on his G650. It's working really, really well. You get 350 megabytes per second, so that's a nice speed. How much does it cost to get this to a reservation slot for this is $5,000. Then the hardware is $150,000. They need to put like special antenna on the airplane and a special receiver box inside in order for this to happen, and that's $150,000. And then it's going to cost you between $12,500 to $25,000 a month to use it. That's a subscription and service plan which is available depending on how much you're going to be using. So this is really, really going to be a breakthrough for private jets, having, you know, the Starlink internet connection on your airplane. I really think it's a must because, you know, these days everyone's connected, everybody's communicating all the time. We're so used to being able to send a message or receive a message and receive, you know, be able to communicate with people just like that. And the last thing you want to do is, you know, climb into your private jet for maybe an hour, 2 hour flight, or maybe an 8 hour flight, and not being able to connect or not being able to connect with a good signal. And 350 megabytes per second is a really, really fast speed. You'll get that on your private jet. It's faster than what most people have in their homes or offices. So this is really, really good news for the private jet industry. So you need to book your Starlink thing. The other thing is that SpaceX are also looking for people that want to invest in developing an STC for a particular aircraft. So as I said, the ones in the making, and you know, if the airplane that you're thinking of buying or that you already own is has not got an STC for this, you can, you know, invest in that STC, help produce that STC for your particular aircraft to get the Starlink internet in your airplane. I think we're going to see this roll out in the next 2 to 3 years, probably in nearly every single private jet. Even those that charter airplanes, I don't think they will want to get on an airplane that doesn't have Wi-Fi. In particular, Starlink Wi-Fi, because there's different types of Wi-Fi out there, and they are quite expensive. I must say, when I found out the price on this one, I thought, well, that's actually a really good price, because, I mean, the hardware, only $150,000, when there's other internet systems out there that can cost you $500,000 to $700,000. So this is really, really a good one. Yeah, he's priced it right, with really, really good speed. And you know, when Elon does stuff, he does it well. So shout out there to Elon Musk. My compliments, my sincere compliments on developing this technology, which is going to make a big difference for all us business people that travel by private jet. So if you enjoyed this video, give us a super thanks. That would be much appreciated. Subscribe to BizJet TV. If you want to get access to that really exclusive content and become a Diamond member, please subscribe by pressing the join button. It's just $9.99 a month, and we'd love to see you as a Diamond member of BizJet TV. And please also check out this other video and lots more information on here. And that's all from Fabrizio Poli on BizJet TV, and I'll see you on the next one.